moment, certainly Lewison by Flynn, then Barnett, then Cousins followed by Wadsworth, with Greeley on the way down the straight. Well, our trouble there, you can just see the front wheel locking up there. Let's have a way of the RSC Division 2. Just clipping on the way down. Barnett having problems on steps to the far side with the bike, keeping the steps and loss of the riders taking tumbles already in this race. That is going to affect them a little bit longer. They've got to pick yourself up one. And riding there in front of the race. Currently, Millie Cousins, she's the rider in the blue and black jersey of the BHM Mass 4 Wells team. She's the leading out to the right in second. It's Anna Flint from the Edinburgh Road, the third place on the feline body ship, great ship with the water cooler. And it's a flashes. That is a Maddie Walker. Then it's Joe Johnson coming through for the Sarah Harris team. And Nelson right in the corner drops the bike down. They quickly back up again. And that's how to choose whether it's a run or right. Many of these guys are on form our own, coming around the inside there. The boys are quickly left wide. And look, Mansfield, the running game. Round of applause. Taking away the bronze medal, Anna Flint, the silver medal, Jersey Nelson, your national cyclocross champion, it's Millie Cousins.